2 mandates and 4 cardinal points. Our first mandate is to bring God back into government. Amen. It's the number one mandate. The church of God has led every civilization in the world. If you're a student of history, you understand what I'm saying. The church has led technology, agricultural development, information age development. The church has been at the forefront. Unfortunately, today the church has been relegated to the background. The reason is because there's a missing curriculum. That missing link is God. When we bring God back at the center of governance, then everything will work out fine for us. The second mandate is to end poverty on the plateau by operating government beyond subvention. Mata kuni masu teli, kuni masu oka itache, kuni masu minu ireno yara, kuni masu shigalebo, kuni masu komi, duk noman da za ku yi in kun gama, sai a je kasuwa wani ya zo ya ce na kama. Isn't it in Akama say by the tick up in the Igandama? We will not tolerate that anymore on the plateau. So we are going to end poverty on the plateau by operating the government beyond the subvention. We will not wait for money from Abuja to do what we need to do on the plateau. The 4 cardinal points are: 1, justice for the people of plateau; 2, human capital development for the people of plateau; 3, the industrialization of plateau; and the last is security of lives and properties on the plateau. If you find out about me, for 16 years I am working with prostitutes and drug addicts in this town. Every night I go to Old Airport Junction. It may not be every week now, every day now, because of political activities. I can tell you how many young girls are into prostitution on the plateau that their parents did not know. It is not their wish, but the poverty you have in the state. Vote the all-blending party, because I cannot be a governor and one person is killed somewhere and then we don't talk about it. Look at me again, I have said it. When I become governor, you kill somebody on the plateau, I'll shut down the state. I don't care what will happen in Abuja, I'll shut down the state. Until you bring out the person who kills that person. God is the ultimate giver of throne, and he will give it to whoever he desires. And we will respect that scripture. God bless you all, in Jesus' name.
Thank you very much.